Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, short video, and we'll show you how to find the torque specs, what the torque specs is for a water pump on Hyundai Elantra guys, generation 2011 to 2016-17 model. So we have the whole video how to replace the water pump, but if you know how to do it and you're just looking for the torque specs, this is the correct video guys for you. This is the water pump, and we'll show you how we're going to torque it down and what the book says. So we have more than 200 videos taking this whole car apart guys, so please subscribe. If you need anything, drop a comment. We'll try to make a video if we don't have one. We just started taking the whole car apart, so quite a few videos will be coming on the channel. Please subscribe. So we're ready to get the pump tight now. We have the torque wrench here. You can check out where we got ours from in the description of the video. According to the manual, you need to go anywhere between 9.8 newton meters to 11.8 newton meters. Ours uses inch per pound because it's a small version. We like it a lot because it's handy. But inch per pound will be anywhere between 87 to 104. You can do the conversion online, pretty simple. So that's what we'll be doing, 9.8 to 11.8 newton meters, or in our case we'll go between 87 and 104, and we will set ours at about 100. That's inch per pound. So you see the torque wrench handle will move when it reaches that optimum torque. Okay. We need to switch it because we hit the AC holes there. Okay, this is it right here. Okay, so you can see when the handle moves. Okay, like that, this is the optimum torque. You have to be careful not to go too much because you can still go, so we definitely have to feel when it's done. After that, after this one, we'll go the opposite one. We'll go to this one here. Perfect. Now we'll do one of the top ones. Okay. After that, it's hard to get to, but we'll have to do the bottom one before we proceed with the next one. Okay, perfect. Now we have one more guys that we need to do, and at the end, stay with us, we'll show you what else we need to do. Okay, just like that. Once you do one round, we have to go again and recheck all of them again to make sure that they're up to the specs. So it's very important to go one more time, one more round, to make sure that everything's tight. So we'll start with the bottom one. Okay, this one is great. Let's do now, we'll do them in order the second time. You don't have to go like a cross pattern. Okay, check this thing out, perfect. Three more to go. Great. Two. And the last one here. So those are the torque specs for the water pump on Hyundai Elantra guys. For the pulley, it's exactly the same. The same specs as the pump. So when you get to the pulley, just do the same thing. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe and many more videos to come.